Stitt, Baldwin. I wrote the lyric, and my friend and collaborator Sam Davis wrote the music. And as we were rehearsing it, I thought, this is really hard, I need to practice it. But Kate and Graham are married to each other. At least not so much. And this is the song we're going to sing together.
Times are tight and we don't have much money.
But honey, it's all right. I believe the heart is where the wealth resides. If we never have the fountains or the mansion in the mountains, I suppose you fear I might disappear from you. Not true.
I could live on bread and pickles, paying rent with rolls of nickels, just as long as I got to spend my lot with you. We could be rich, rolling in a romance with dividends to spare, and so much appreciation that we'd have to share. Others dream of racing sailboats,
dressing up in gowns and tailcoats,
but I'm fool enough without all that stuff to do, because I'm invested in you. Time should stay depressing.
There's no more.